Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how I made a pendulum from quartz or any other stone. This is the first pendulum that I ever made. I think it's about 8 years old by now. And these two I made last year with more neat wire wrapping. For this project, you're gonna need a stone or a crystal. I'm using pieces of quartz that my friend found and a string or a chain. It is a good opportunity to reuse old and broken necklaces. For the first one, I've wrapped together two pieces of really thin wire to make some texture. I didn't really plan the wrapping for this one. I put the middle of the wire on the stone and then wrapped it around and crossed it on the other side. Here is a sketch to make it more clear. Then I just make a loop on the top and secure it onto the chain. For the other side of the chain, I made a pendant from the seashell blobs. For the second pendulum, I'm using thicker wire and more plant wrapping. It is one of the basic methods to wrap a stone, but it works and looks nice. You need two shorter pieces of wire and cross wrap them in the middle. Then you put the crystal on the wire, wrap it around and cross it again. Yeah, confusing, I know. So here is another sketch. This time, I used a ribbon instead of a chain. Since it's a synthetic ribbon, I burned the edges to stop fraying. So these were two pretty simple ways to make pendulum. I hope that you like it and that you learned something new. I'm glad to be able to share my work with you. Feel free to share, subscribe and comment. Have a magical day and see you in the next one. Bye!